Hi everyone, this video is about Udon Thani in Northeastern. We will look at five topics that include 1. Food, 2. Environment, 3. Activity, 4. Landmarks, and 5. Historical signs. So, let's begin. Development. Redwater Lily Lakes. Redwater Lily Lakes is in Nong Han, Umphawapi. The lotus plants cover the wide area of the lakes during the months January and February.
Historical site. Manchang is a unit of heritage site that is a center of one of the most signful of Southeast Asia is souvenir of Manchang. Udon Thani has many types of Chinese food. Udon Thani has many types of delicious food, such as Vietnamese corn, well, or Vietnam. Pork-pairy fried noodle soup and pan-fried egg.
Landmark Nong Patak Park is near the center of the city. There is a large inflatable yellow rubber ducks on the lake. It is the landmark of Udon Thani. Exercise. Activity. Uditao is the Udon Thani landscape. Open air mall. Visitor can enjoy many activities near such as shopping, having lunch and dinner.
Thank you very much for watching this video about Udon Thani in Northeastern. There are many great things to do in Udon Thani.
สั่งสมความสุขไว้